other day of just starting. Technically a sheriff, Marley now, investigator Marley, deputy Marley even. Promoted, got my new crocodile leather shoes. Suited and booted, looking good. And gonna see what's up today in Los Santos. Nice, shiny new coat of paint on my wheels, on my ride. Technically in the force you have to call it a vehicle, but you know, promoted now, I can say whatever I want. My whip. I've got my piece here. Are they chasing us? Are they following us? You can't be following Officer Marley, I'm sorry. He's still chasing us. You don't see that in officer school, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sorry. You do not. This guy's actually I think we've got two citizens here robbing this store. We're gonna have to try and authorise them both. Ah, he's getting away. Fuck. Does actually look like this guy is a literal sewer rat. Still in pursuit of this guy. Oh, fuck. No. Get away. No, fuck the police coming straight from the underground. Shite. Go. I don't know what this guy's... Ah, fucking... Did I authorise him? I think... Yep, definitely authorised him. Just make sure... Is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. He's authorised successfully. That's how you do it, ladies and gentlemen. Ah. God. This car's a bit fucked. To the Marleymobile. You think you're real police officers? Then let's do some work.
Come on then.
Let's go find some maniacs.
We'll follow you. See
okay.
You got a big...
Okay, let's check out this. No, oh, easy, easy lads, easy. Right.
Ooh.
Let's see what this citizen around this corner's playing up. Rolls up to something. Look at this fucking idiot. Look at the speed he's gone up.
Oh.
Get chasing him.
In pursuit.
Guy can fly around that corner. He's gonna kill himself. We work hard and play hard in this server, gentlemen. But this guy's taking that too far. He's gonna. He's putting other players at risk.
Take him down now.
Pincer maneuver. Take him. Fellow officer, can I get in your vehicle, please? Thank you.
One person has stolen your cop car, so we'll have to go and hunt him down.
Has he? He stole the Marleymobile? I can't be having that.
Bridge. The fuck?
Just you missed that corner there, officer.
Right. Yeah, you go out.
There he is. Got Mr. Scream, he's been authorised successfully. Well done. Okay, let's get out of here. I'm gonna use you.
Examine the ball, buddy. Oh god, there's two people coming, I think they might be after
shit.
Us.
Shit, right, nah, fuck us. Get out.
Yeah, they're after. Yep. Oh my god, he got a fucking tank.
What the fuck?
He's got a tank? Oh fuck, wait. Lads, get the fuck out of here. Run.
Fuck!
Run, lads. Get the fuck out of here.
Ah!
Run for your life, lads. Fucking Harry. Fuck, no, up here. Go. Keep, no, Mr. Scream's gonna get us both. Can't get up. Go.
Someone's underneath me.
Shit!
Uh-oh. He's right there.
Mr. Tank's there, just down there. See? What the fuck?
Officer down.
Yeah, come on, fuck. I think we'll just leave him.
He's speeding.
No, it's you. Nah, you watch yourself. He's okay. I should pull you over for crashing into me.
He's robbed a car.
Right, let's do it.
Lights on.
Yep, let's do it. Lights on. In pursuit. Sudden red sports car, I need you to pull over now. I will use force.
Josh, what are you doing? I spawned over by him.
That's you authorised. That'll teach you. Next time, don't outrun the law, because you will get fucked. I'd say I'm off duty for now. Oh, Gamprozzi put a grand bounty on me for just fulfilling my job? For just upholding the law? That's shocking. Right. Alright, my man, how you doing? I'll take a few donuts. What do you mean, you don't have donuts?
Alright, I'll just have some P's and Q's then. Just give it, yeah, give us red hoods. Eh, fuck it, I'll have a few beers. Fuck it. I'll have a good night. Right. Alright, fellow officers, how's it going?
I've been shot a bit, covered in blood.
Yeah.
I think I might need a shower.
Yeah, a bit of shot. I'm gonna have a beer here. Don't tell Commander. Okay, fuck, here's a guy coming. Watch.
Oh shit. He's
here.
Yeah.
Oh, you got him. That's him taking out. That's easy stuff. I'm gonna have another beer to celebrate. I'll just spark up here. Well, that would be fab. Is that another guy coming?
Yeah. Is he gonna shoot? Or...
He's chucked a grenade.
Whoa! Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, Officer Marley is in a critical condition in a hospital as doctors work round the clock to reattach his limbs. At this time, all that is keeping him alive are your likes, comments, and favorites, so please, show your support for Los Santos' finest officer, and keep him going.